Hello, everybody. Welcome back. This is episode 5 of putting the burnout kiln together. I'll be insulating the door on this one. If you followed along, you'll see that I only used part of the fireplace screens. I had separated the two meshes, the fine mesh and the medium mesh. So I had that fine mesh left over, and I says, hey, that'd be great for doing the door. Give me a little bit of flexibility, and I could kind of make sure it fits nice and snug. So that's what we're going to do. Sit back. Thanks for following along, and enjoy. See how well she fits. Try to figure out where this thing's gonna sit on the door without measuring. So I'm thinking I can use a screw, go in through the hole, it'll thread itself into the screen. If I do all 5, it should hold it right in place. So I put the screen in backwards. So now I know where the door goes. So now I'm just going to nip around these screws. Maybe. Well, the door's done. Got it bolted in. Now the door's done. Closes nice and easy. Just like it should. I had a little tweak on it, but now it closes easy. All right, now we're just waiting on the vent. This thing is almost done.